me. Yeah. Hello, welcome to the Tarot Temple. Here is Spearit Vibes. I am back with another work in money for Earth Elements. If you are Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, or on the cusp, then this forecast may resonate with you. As a disclaimer, however, if the messages don't fit, please acquit. With that being said, always remember to give videos a thumbs up and to check the description box on ways to reach me in the event that you would like your personal reading, whether it's an extension of the present forecast or some other concern, as well as how to purchase your romance at work, your raw story for only $4.99. With that being said, I would like to also prepare you for the moment of your personal recognition. So if you are a small business seeking advertisement and you would like for your business, products, and or service to be advertised on the Spearit Vibes platform, please get in the habit of checking the description box. Soon you'll have information on how you can make this work. And with that being said, I want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your forecast for May 2nd until May 10th. Stay woke. Hey, Taurus. That's my cut right there. I just like the sound and the lyrics. Oh, 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 oh. My song, that's my word, relax. You know what I'm saying? Relax, sit back, relax. Yes, all right, Taurus, that's what you're doing. You done got your little harvest, you're eating good, you're living. You're gonna do that anyway. There's two signs I know are gonna eat good, and that's Taurus and Gemini, and they right by each other. All right, let me get going. You know me, time be going out fast and stuff. I haven't even cleared the table completely from the first Zodiac. As you see, this week I've had time to do some individual forecasts per sign. Okay, your messages are coming. Okay, down the line. All right, you all are ready. We're going to find out what this overall energy is for you, and it is with the Four of Wands. I'm using the Cat Tarot for the Taurus signs, and that is based on the Strength card. Can you see that? This is a new device, so I'm still adjusting to it. Okay, what you can expect is the Blank card. Wow, 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 I did not expect that. That is stemming from the Page of Wands. Look a little native. With an outcome of the Knight of Swords. Okay. Outcome is the Knight of Swords. Conflict and supportive energies will be discussed momentarily. Underlining energy is the devil. The devil is back. All right. All right. This devil could be an air element, particularly a Gemini. But it could be an air element, could be an earth element, particularly a Capricorn. Okay. And I'm also hearing Aries. All right. Water element. This could be a scorpion. Yeah, but I'm seeing mostly fire and earth in the devil card. I mean, air and earth in the devil card. So it's something about aging, about time. This is perplexing. This is about aging. This is about time. This is perplexing. And I keep hearing, saying, I'm going to give me some. I'm going to give me some. That's what I'm hearing. I'm gonna give me some. So overall, what you can expect is to draw a blank. Like, You know how you just draw, like, it's just, you draw a blank. Like, either you can't remember, or now I'm hearing fresh. A start over. Mm-hmm. You starting over. Either you're drawing a blank or you starting over. It's just like you can write anything you want to on here. It's like you can, it's just totally open. Just totally open and free. Expect to be just so totally open and free. Like there is nothing preventing you from whatever is going on here, okay? Because we haven't gotten to the other cards yet. To be just totally clear, okay? I don't know if it's just mentally or just totally clear about a situation. We can ready to find out. Because overall, it's about the Four of Wands. And this card said peace and harmony. Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone, okay? And I'm seeing there's some bones here that need to be picked, okay? There's some issues here, but I think harmony is coming out of it, okay? Just some things are just going to have to get cleared up, okay? Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone, okay? You give a dog a bone, he'll leave you alone, right? And we are in the Four of Wands energy, which is pleasant energy, you know, harmonious energy where you happy alone or you happy with others. It's a choice, you know. You can be with people or you can go alone. Nobody really matters. It's that kind of energy that's it's like one accord. Everybody's in agreement with it. Everybody's at peace with the choices. Okay, it's all based on the Strength card. Now the Strength card is all about your environment. Okay, wherever you are, it could be internal or external, but it's upright, so it's dealing with some external or someone in your environment externally. Now, whatever this is, they're saying go east. It's about going east. I don't know if that's like, you have departments. When you look up, you see East Wing, the East Wing, or the East as in terms of a direction, or maybe it's E, like building E. But it's based on this peace and harmony, having these bones to pick and clearing things up or having a clear view on something. It's based on somebody in your environment. This could be a fire sign based on somebody in your environment who's been sort of pointing at you in your direction. I don't know if this is a signal based on somebody's signifying you in something, okay, where you live or where you work, trying to make a point. Trying to make a point. Yeah. I hope the music is not too loud. I'll cut it down a little bit more. But if you would like to know what I'm playing, it is the YouTube Mix Chrissy a Relax playlist. Yeah. And this is Chris Brown. Okay. Now, it's like this person is facing you but pointing at another direction. But it's like they're signaling somebody to go over here. I don't know if they're the watcher or something. But the overall energy is peace and harmony. Now, it's all stemming from this page of wands, okay? This page of wands. This thing you like. This thing, a thing is a noun. Person, place, a thing is this noun that you like. something that you're attracted to, something that you like, or maybe it's mutual, I don't know. If it's a person, they're a little taller than you, or you may be a little taller than them. It stems from something fresh and new. This is a newly fresh attraction to something. I don't know if it's a project. I don't know if it's a person, but we get ready to find out right now. So let's get the Sun Moon Tarot deck. Tauruses, happy birthday. Thank you very much. I just celebrated mine. Well, I'm actually still in the celebratory energy. It won't wear off until tomorrow. Okay. The reason for the Page of Wands and the Strength card is the Prince of Cups. This has something to do with following your own heart. Or this is an actual lover. They may be an earth element, Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. They may be wanting to come and see you. Like they want to come and see you, drive by, come and see you. It's sweet, got little flowers. I don't know if you have been able to see each other. Remember I said it's something about starting fresh, starting new, starting over. Blank, it's over, it's blank, it's new. We can write on this board wherever we want to. It's clear, it's clear. So either it's something you want to follow your heart on, that you're really attracted to, or it's a person, or some, like I said, a project, a thing, something you want to give your time and energy to. You want to give, this is about the heart. This is pure heart. This is pure emotion. This is the reason, something you're emotional about, some noun you're emotional about. Now the outcome is the Knight of Swords. It looks like you're going to be galloping to somewhere. This is generally a card of transaction for me. And what I notice is that you're ready to deliver some type of truth. It may have to do with a transaction. Now, this is air element. Maybe you're meeting up with this person to give them the truth, or to hear the truth, or to get the truth, or maybe they're arriving where you are on your job or at your, where you reside, to bring you some truth, to bring you some papers. This could be written documents, this could be whatever it is. I believe they're gonna say something. This is probably why you can expect to get clarity. They're gonna say something to you. For some of you, they're going to give you something. Like I said, this could be a document or something. But you're going to get very clear about this. But whatever it is, it has something to do with transactions. Okay, I don't know, but you need to keep your money, keep your coins in your sock. Okay. It's funny she's saying that you shouldn't have did that, Swords. But anyway, all right, let me thank you for that. Let me go ahead and discuss the conflict for this week, which is the Five of Wands. How to get in and out and over something. Now, this is a personal strategy because you got to do a lot. Climb over stuff, grab stuff, doing a lot of stuff at once. It's a conflict. Okay, this is like a juggler. You know, this is the other, to me, this is similar to the magician. This action right here, you know, getting in and out of, weaving in and out of stuff. hoping you don't drop it, hoping you don't spill it. Based on where you are and the direction you're trying to go in. Okay? You're definitely trying to go in some direction. I don't know if it's up or, like I said, environmental. I don't know. But what's going to help you is the Six of Pentacles. Some kind of offer is coming to you. Now, for some of you, somebody's going to bring you something to eat. Because this is a lot of hard work right here. But we're dealing with the Six of Pentacles, which is generally reciprocity. Okay? So this could be a helping hand. You help me, I help you. For some of you, this is about someone taking care of your children, your pets, your obligations. Sharing the responsibilities, okay? Reciprocity. That's what's going to help you. Offering you a helping hand, sharing the responsibilities. And maybe you know this person. Maybe the conflict is this is somebody you know that's jumping over a lot of hurdles or got a lot of hurdles to jump over. And you go to help them. You have the conflict is figuring out, like, how can I help you, you know, and so forth. Okay, so she's saying the spiritual vibe oracle deck. Let's find out what's going on. I'm running into 20 minutes on these videos, and they're supposed to be under 15, y'all. I don't know. But, you know, you have to allow life to happen and just go with the flow. You're not trying to control everything, you know. And I've realized, really, since I've been learning to do that, life has been so much easier, you know. You don't have to try to lead all the time. You're still a leader, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, I almost thought we had one, y'all. Just be patient. Source is getting it to you. Just feeling that airy. There it is. Okay, Taurus says your overall oracle message is seek it out. Seek it out. That may have to be more placed with the conflict. Like going to see how you can help or whatnot. How you can assist or how you can get some reciprocity. How this will balance everything. Remember we're talking about balance, peace, and harmony. Seek it out. What is this message, dear Mother Peace? What message do you have that reflects spiritual vibe, oracle message? Seek it out. I don't know if this is by computer or you have to actually physically go and do it. I don't know. Oh, you got the Wheel of Fortune. Now, this could definitely be about your destination, like where you're going. Didn't I say where you're headed? Some of you, this is about a vehicle. Okay, a truck, a bigger truck, or it's in your environment. Some type of seek it out. It's something that's fortunate for you. Some of you saw this on a computer. It has something to do with your destiny. Again, it may come through a document. You may hear it through a transaction of some sort. It's based on something that you cannot deny. This is going to clear everything up. And with that being said, I'm going to close it out here. I hope the message resonated, and I hope you enjoyed it. And I cannot wait to bring you another one next week. Until then, take care of yourself. Peace. And one love.